In this simulation, we are going to explore one way to measure the volume of gas produced in a reaction. Magnesium reacts with dilute sulfuric acid, giving off hydrogen gas. We can measure the volume of gas produced using a syringe. So the reaction is taking place, and the produced gas is filling the syringe. So what volume of hydrogen gas is formed in this reaction? That is 60 centimeter cubed. So a syringe can help us to measure the volume of gas produced in a reaction.